Compute the standard deviation of the following sample. 2, 3, 6, 6, 8. Here's our formula for the sample standard deviation. Just looking at this may be a bit intimidating, but we're going to break it down into 6 steps. I like to display data in a column. This will help us stay organized as we go through the first few steps. Step 1, compute the sample mean. The mean is equal to all of the values added together divided by the number of observations. Here, 2 plus 3 plus 6 plus 6 plus 8 equals 25, and there are 5 observations. Our sample mean will equal 25 divided by 5, which is 5. Step 2, subtract the mean from each value. In other words, compute the deviations. I'll add a second column here. We'll take each value from the first column and we'll subtract the sample mean, which was 5. For our first observation, 2 minus 5 equals negative 3. For the second observation, 3 minus 5 equals negative 2. 6 minus 5 equals 1. 6 minus 5 equals 1, and 8 minus 5 equals 3. These are what we call deviations. They're the difference between each observation and the sample mean. Step 3, square each deviation. I'll add a third column for the squared deviations. Here, we're taking the value from the second column and squaring it. Recall that any number squared is a positive number. For the first observation, negative 3 squared equals 9. For the second observation, negative 2 squared equals 4. 1 squared equals 1. 1 squared equals 1. And 3 squared equals 9. These are squared deviations. Step 4, add the deviations to get the sum of squares, or SS for short. 9 plus 4 plus 1 plus 1 plus 9 equals 24. This is the sum of squares. Step 5, divide the sum of squares by n minus 1 to get the variance, which is symbolized as S squared. Our sum of squares was 24, and there were 5 observations. The variance equals 24 divided by 5 minus 1. We subtract in the denominator. 24 divided by 4 equals 6. This is the variance of this distribution. Step 6, take the square root of the variance to get the standard deviation. This is the last step. Our variance was 6. The square root of 6 equals 2.449. This is our sample standard deviation.